Today, what I want to show to you all is fat rice. It's normally cooked by using ginger, coconut. Put some cucumber. And mix it with chili sauce. It's a famous Malaysian food. Chili sauce cooked with chicken. Okay, what I got is drumstick. If you don't love spicy, don't cook so much. Sometimes they will mix with the fried egg. And we mix some the fried peanut and the fried little fish. Based on the salad. That is different with the white rice. In here, normally you can get everywhere this kind of food. Normally they will pack with the banana leaf and the newspaper, and today the seller using for the street. My parents buy for me. Sometimes they also can give you to choose the fried fish or make this kind of food. Sometimes the seller will mix it with the pandan leaf, so different based on the seller. And the server, the sauce not so spicy. I need to add some, add more to your sauce. Because the rice is a bit dry, difficult having it. Sometimes not served by the chili sauce chicken and served by the fried chicken. So different based on every seller. Sometimes they mix it with the fried fish bowl, and some also got mixed with vegetable, so different. That's all. Try to clean it. And then you see it more clean. Don't waste the food. So good this time. I read it this time is 7 out of 10. Like the chili sauce, not so much ingredient, only chili, but no onion. Taste not so good. That's all.